Hey guys, it's Megan and I am so excited you're here. Welcome back to my channel. This is going to be a super quick, I think you guys like them that way, comparison type video of three of my absolute favorite Petunia Pickle Bottom bags. One is convertible, two of them are just regular backpack style bags. We're gonna go biggest to smallest. Let's do it. So first up is my very well loved Access backpack. I've had this backpack for years. It has transitioned with me from two babies to three kids, and I just love all of the pockets. If you're not familiar with this bag, I do have a video for each of the bags I'm going to show you, and I will link those in the description box below. But quickly, this bag is pretty easy. It has maybe the least organization of the three bags I'm going to show you. First up is this exterior pocket here, which is good for keeping your phone and keys, that kind of thing. On the outside, there is an insulated bottle pocket. Each of the bags have this same pocket. I think this is a really useful pocket if you are bottle feeding, but for me as like a breastfeeding mom and now I have older kids, this pocket, like, it fits a regular water bottle, but I mostly use it for like other random stuff that's kind of narrow, like fruit snacks or something like that. On the back here behind these super, super comfortable backpack straps, like, this is the most comfortable diaper bag backpack I've used, period. No matter the brand, and it is the most comfortable, obviously, of the ones I'm going to show you. But behind those backpack straps is a slip pocket. It's maybe like 6 inches deep. It's good for like papers. You could keep like wipes, but you don't want to bulk it up or it's going to be uncomfortable as a backpack. And then grab handle, D-rings here. Okay, so this main compartment here zips all the way down. There really isn't a ton of organization in this bag. There's just an elasticized pocket here in the back, and that's it. Now, I love this bag because you don't have to zip it all the way. So when it's hanging on your stroller, you can just like reach in like this. But the problem is, because there's not a ton of organization, like, your stuff does kind of flip-flop about. If that bugs you, there you go. Now, this bag has, you can see, like, it really is loved over here. At the bottom, this is a full-size, majorly huge insulated pocket, which fits your intermix system if you have one of those, which is also sold by Petunia Pickle Bottom, and that just fits. It really does fit. I'm just being quick here. It fits in the bottom, which gives you all kinds of organization. So the way I like to use this bag is packing up either my diapering stuff down here or my food stuff, and then the other one in the other pocket, if that makes sense, because those are mainly the two things I need when I'm out and about. Now, I said I was going largest to smallest, and I really do think this is the medium of the three I'm going to show you. This is the brand new Pivot Pack. It has rose gold hardware. Again, I have a whole video, two videos about this bag linked in the description box. But quickly, you can see there's a little key fob here. I think it's mainly decorative. I wouldn't really put my keys there. But this bag is chock full of insulated pockets. So this is a huge front insulated, super wipeable pocket here. On the side, which I really like about this bag particularly, there is a regular elasticized bottle pocket. It is not insulated, so that one's just good for, you know, whatever you're throwing in. And then on the other side, there is another one of those insulated bottle pockets that we've talked about. And then at the bottom of this bag, similar to the Access backpack, this one's about, I don't know, half the size, but still really roomy of an insulated bottom compartment. Heck, you could throw like dirty, wet, soiled clothes in here, snacks, whatever. I just really like how it's completely separate from the rest of the bag. On the back of this bag is a fleece-lined phone tech pocket, which I really appreciate because on the Access backpack, there's not a great spot for your phone. There's that front pocket, but I think this is a better option that they should incorporate on all their bags. And then there are, of course, D-rings here for attaching to your stroller. And then this is the strapping on the bag. It goes from tote style to backpack style, which is really cool. And then there is one long zipper into the compartment, which has a good bit of organization. So it has a back laptop sleeve here. I just have a change pad stored in there. It is padded. And then on the other side, there are two elasticized pockets. And then this is that water bottle pocket that sticks in a little bit, but it's not like unmanageably in the way. So that is your super quick look at the Pivot Pack. Last up, this is the Meta backpack. I actually really think this bag is very cute, especially for how simple it is. Wipeable material, same as all of them. Magnetic flap here on the front. Underneath that is a really similar pocket to my Access backpack, but this one is insulated across the front there. And then the hardware on this one is like a really pretty bronzy color, which is the same as on my Access backpack. Not as shiny as what is on the pivot pack I just showed you. On the side, you can see that standard insulated bottle pocket. This bag also has the fleece lined pocket here. These backpack straps are a little bit thinner than the Access backpack, still really comfortable. D-rings. And then this here is actually on this bag and the pivot pack. It's kind of like a webbed strap that is for sliding over your rolling luggage handle. And then this is the interior of the flap, and this bag opens in kind of like an L shape. The zipper goes all the way down the side, which is really good for usability and just seeing all of your stuff. And it's set up really similar to the interior of the pivot pack. So laptop sleeve here, two elasticized pockets again. And then of course you don't have to zip it all the way down. You could just have it, leave it open at the top like this and reach in for your stuff that way. So this is the smallest of the three bags I've shown you because it doesn't have that extra insulated section. Still a really good size, still can use it for my three kids. If you're looking for more photos of me using these bags, go ahead and follow me on Instagram at Megan Kingsford. And shopping links will of course be in the description box below. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. Don't forget to hit subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video super soon. Bye.